auditions are February 7th, Tuesday. Anyone can participate, so come out right after school. And the actual event of lip sync is February 16th.
Now let's go find out senior of the week. To the girls' soccer team who advanced to the regional finals. The next game will be at home tomorrow at 7 p.m.
There will be a try-in today after school. And now to a special video by the one and only Rocco, direct from New York. Can we talk?
Welcome to the bright lights, baby.
Dreams all looking pretty. No place in the world that could compare. Put your lighters in the air. Everybody say yeah, 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 yeah.
Hello, Apopka High School. Can we talk? This is Rocco Scarsella from New York. Now, the last time we talked to you, we heard that there was 250 seniors that were not gonna walk. That number's changed. Can you believe it? Can we talk? The number is now 347. 347. At this rate, we're gonna be able to have commencement in the back of Robinson's, which is okay because Rocco likes the salad bar. Anyway, we needed to find out, of these 347, I thought we'd ask one of them and find out what's going on. So I got with me number 347. Now, I asked him, I interviewed him, and I said, first off, what's your grade point average, number 347?
3.3.
What is it?
2.5.
What is it?
Negative 1.2.
That's more like it. Now, Rocco does not understand how you can get that even if you show up and breathe. But anyway, can we talk? What we need to talk about is I asked 347, what are your plans if you don't walk? And first thing he said, let me see here, was he doesn't mind, he likes the food here at AHS. Now, he also doesn't mind getting up real early in the morning and going to a place where people tell you where you gotta be and where you gotta go all the time. He likes that. And thirdly, he likes that lady named Ms. Santana. Now, can we talk? Rocco does not like the food. He'd rather eat at the Olive Garden. And also, he likes getting up late. That's why you go to college. So you take classes that begin at 1 o'clock in the afternoon so you can sleep. And finally, that Santana lady, just between us, she scares Rocco. So, I don't understand 347. Anyway, we also asked him about night school. We asked 347 about night school, and he said he didn't need to go because he knows all about night. So that shows you. So listen, seniors, you gotta do something. You gotta go to your counselor. Can we talk? Can we talk? You've got to go to find out, am I walking? You want to walk because you don't want to be here at Apopka High School forever and ever. And speaking of forever and ever, I asked number 347, what was he going to do with the rest of his life? And he said,
well, I got this one to make me a sandwich whenever I want, so I'm going to live at home forever and ever.
What do you say about that? Well, Now that the kid's out of the way, fine lady, want to go to the Olive Garden and get some breadsticks? You know what I mean. This is Rocco. Get ready to walk, or else your mother is going to kill you.
There will be a meeting at the track today at 2:45.
Oh, wait. The information meeting for flag football is tomorrow night after school in room 503.
FCA will have a meeting open to all this Wednesday at 1:10 in room 430. T-shirts have finally come in. Please bring your $10 if you ordered one or if you're interested in buying one.
The next blood drive will be on Tuesday, February 7th. Donor signups will be taking place at lunch this week beginning today. Time slots are filling quickly, so sign up today. Now to an iPod.
Calling all migrant students. This week, migrant
iPod.
Calling all migrant students. This week, migrant students are taking the initiative and celebrating their success, improvements, new decisions, and plans at our after-school winter gathering. New migrant students are welcome, and food, snacks, and beverage will be served.
Apopka's dance team by purchasing Valentine's Graham during all lunch periods starting tomorrow, January 31st through February 10th. The cost is $1.50. You can write a message to send, pick a heart-shaped balloon, and know the fifth period room number of the person you are sending the Valentine's Graham to. Show some of your love to the dance team and your friends. And that's all we have for today.
That's all we have for today. So bye, Apopka.
Bye, Apopka.
I'm Tiffany.
And I'm Megan.
And today is January 31st, 2012.
Welcome to another amazing edition of DNN 5. Big things are happening tonight, so take your pick. The girls' varsity softball team has their first game tonight at 5 o'clock in the home fields. The Lady Darter basketball team will host their first playoff game tonight. Please attend wearing all white. The cost is $6. Last but not least, the girls' soccer team have the state semifinals tonight at 7. Be sure to support all the teams.
Three, four, two, three, and we got you know.
next blood drive will be on Tuesday, February 7th. Donor signups will be taking place at lunch this week, beginning on Monday. Time slots are filling quickly, so if you would like to donate, please sign up today.
Bring in a paperback book in good condition and get up to $5 off a fine.
And now to a video about Valentine's Day.
There will be a meeting for ladies interested in playing flag football today in Coach Hoovy's room. That is today.
And now to a video about the step team.
I got a whole lot of money. Yeah, 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 for me. Bottle key, popping that water, man. Dragon. It's a party. It's a party. It's a party.
Donate your jeans to fight team homelessness from January 16th through 17th. The school that collects the most jeans will win $5,000, and everyone will get a pair of Arrow jeans. The collection box is in the cafeteria. For questions, ask Ms. Partain in room 525.
And now to a video about Are You Smarter Than a Darter?
There will be a FHS meeting today right after school in room 623.
Wolf Lake Elementary will be hosting Wolf Lake Elementary will be hosting a school carnival. If you need volunteer hours, the carnival will be Saturday, February 17th to 11 to 3. The carnival will be at Wolf Lake Middle School campus. The PTA will offer pizza and drinks to all volunteers. You would need to be there at 10 that morning.
And now to a video by Rocco.
Welcome to the Bright Lights, baby.
You feel brand new.
Dreams all looking pretty. No place in the world that could compare. Put your lighters in the air. Everybody say yeah, 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 yeah.
Hello, Apopka High School. Can we talk? This is Rocco Scarsella from New York. Now, the last time we talked to you, we heard that there was 250 seniors that were not gonna walk. That number's changed. Can you believe it? Can we talk? The number is now 347. 347. At this rate, we're gonna be able to have commencement in the back of Robinson's, which is okay because Rocco likes the salad bar. Anyway, we needed to find out, of these 347, I thought we'd ask one of them and find out what's going on. So I got with me number 347. Now, I asked him, I interviewed him, and I said, first off, what's your grade point average, number 347?
3.3.
What is it?
2.5.
What is it?
Negative 1.2.
That's more like it. Now, Rocco does not understand how you can get that even if you show up and breathe. But anyway, can we talk? What we need to talk about is I asked 347, what are your plans if you don't walk? And first thing he said, let me see here, was he doesn't mind, he likes the food here at AHS. Now, he also doesn't mind getting up real early in the morning and going to a place where people tell you where you gotta be and where you gotta go all the time. He likes that. And thirdly, he likes that lady named Ms. Santana. Now, can we talk? Rocco does not like the food. He'd rather eat at the Olive Garden. And also, he likes getting up late. That's why you go to college. So you take classes that begin at 1 o'clock in the afternoon so you can sleep. And finally, that Santana lady, just between us, she scares Rocco. So I don't understand 347. Anyway, we also asked him about night school. We asked 347 about night school, and he said he didn't need to go because he knows all about night. So that shows you. So listen, seniors, you gotta do something. You gotta go to your counselor. Can we talk? Can we talk? You've got to go to find out, am I walking? You want to walk because you don't want to be here at Apopka High School forever and ever. And speaking of forever and ever, I asked number 347, what was he going to do with the rest of his life? And he said,
well, I got this one to make me a sandwich whenever I want, so I'm going to live at home forever and ever.
What do you say about that? Well, now that the kid's out of the way, fine lady, want to go to the Olive Garden and get some breadsticks? You know what I mean. This is Rocco. Get ready to walk. Or else your mother is going to kill you.
Bye, Apopka. We'll be right back.
song in the drive to read your mind. Read your mind.
Morning, Apopka.
Good morning, Apopka. I'm Tori.
And I'm Nick.
And this is DNN 5. Come and support our great wrestling team hot off their Metro Conference Championship. They will be competing in the District Championship Saturday, February 4th at Dr. Phillips High, starting at 9:30 a.m. Good luck, guys. Bring home the gold.
Lip sync auditions are Tuesday, February 7th. Grab a few friends, create a dance routine, and lip sync your hearts out. If you are not ready to hit the stage, come out on the 16th of February and enjoy the show. All grades are welcome. Tickets will be $4 and $5 at the door.
Now to a step team video. Now to a step team video.
This is for the musical comedy Once Upon a Match. This will be on Monday, February 13th from 5 to 8:30. Audition materials and information are available in the chorus and drama rooms. There will be practice sessions after school on Monday, February 6th and Tuesday, February 7th in the chorus room. Being in a music production is a lot of work, but also a lot of fun. Hope to see you at the auditions. And now to a musical auditions video by Allie.
Bait Club meets every Friday after school from 2 to 3:15.
Teens for Jeans. Donate your jeans to fight teen homelessness from January 16th to February 12th. The school that collects the most jeans will win $5,000. Everyone will get a pair of jeans, and Aeropostale will sponsor a party for the entire school. Also, two participants will be randomly selected to receive 500 college scholarships. For questions, ask Ms. Partain in room 525.
Congratulations to Mr. Melling for being this year's Are You Smarter Than a Daughter winner. Mr. Scahill questions the fact that Mr. Melling is smarter than anything.
Lip sync auditions are on Tuesday, February 7th. Grab a few friends, create a dance routine, and a lip sync your hearts out. Not ready to hit the stage? Come out on the 16th and enjoy the show. All grades are welcome. Tickets are $4 and $5 at the door. Bye, Apopka!
2012.
I'm Steven.
And I'm Reagan, and welcome to another edition of the DNN One. Judith Jameson is an American dancer, choreographer, and director who has been associated with Alvin Ailey American Dance Theater for much of her career. She was a leading dancer with the company and served as its artistic director from 1989 after Ailey's death to 2011. As a dancer, Jameson gained acclaim for her flawless technique and powerful stage presence. Ailey created several dances for her, notably Cry, a solo tribute to black women, Pas de Duke, celebrating the music of the American bandleader Duke Ellington, and Spell.
There will be no freshman class canceled meeting the 9th or the 16th. Make sure Miss Partain has your shirt size. The next meeting will be February 23rd. Now to an iPod Shuffle commercial.
When you're not strong, and I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
Big wheel keep on turning, proud Mary keep on burning.
I'm shuffling.
Shuffle mystery will be next week. Tonight, the Apopka Blue Darter baseball team takes on the Mount Dora Hurricanes here at Apopka starting at 7:30 p.m. Come out and support your Apopka Blue Darter varsity baseball team tonight at J. Barnes Field. Also, softball plays tomorrow versus East Lake. Now to an SGA commercial.
Mr. Worldwide, T-Pain, el que no da el consejo, no llega viejo. So, listen up.
Let it go.
Got it.
Tattoos, but she say she getting plenty more. She got Indian in her family, Seminole. Me and Shouty go together like chemical.
Our wrestlers will be at University High School in Orange City on Friday and Saturday this week. We have 9 young men participating in this event. Good luck and go for the gold.
Join me in the middle of ecstasy. Feel the melody and the rhythm of the music.
Are you looking for a great way to show your friends how much they mean to you? The culinary classes are selling candygrams for $1 in the cafeteria or room 608 all week. You can add your own personal message and it will be delivered on Valentine's Day. Look for the red and white check table in the cafeteria. Candygrams are selling fast.
The Bake Club meets every Friday right after school from 2 to 3:15. And now to a Valentine Grams commercial.
Every song on my lips, I'm singing out. Any fear in my soul, I'm letting go. And anyone who asks, I let them know. She's the one, I say it loud. She's the one, I say it proud. Ring the bell for the whole crowd. Ring the bell, I'm telling the world.
SGA presents Dewey Has a Crush. Carnations and balloons are on sale during all lunches, and you can buy them from any SGA member as well. Carnations are $1 and balloons are $2. They will be delivered to you on Valentine's Day. Now to a musical commercial. Apopka.
Later, Apopka. Happy birthday, Jesse.
Happy birthday, Mayor.
And I, Kim, I love you.
Bye, Apopka. You.
Good morning, Apopka. Today is the 10th of February.
And welcome to another great great edition of DNN 5. I said it.
Shake my head. Okay, anyways.
Shake my head.
This month is Black History Month, and today's famous feature is CJ Walker. Orphaned at age 7, CJ grew up poor, but her hair care invention turned into American's first self-made female millionaire. Her goal was to empower poor black women and show them how to become successful. Through her hair care college, Walker trained thousands of working class black women and gave them the opportunity to become self-sufficient.
Debate Club will be meeting today and every Friday right after school at 3:15 p.m. 3:15, write it down, let's go. Debate Club, be there.
And now, to a musical commercial by Allie.
Auditions for the musical comedy Once Upon a Mattress will be Holy Moly Monday, February 13th from 5 to 8:30 p.m. Audition materials and information are available in the chorus and drama rooms. There will be practice sessions after school on Monday, February 6th and Tuesday, February 7th in the chorus room. Being in a musical production is a lot of work, but it's all a lot of fun. Hope to see you at the auditions. Thank you.
Congratulations to the Apopka varsity baseball team, who got a 3-2 win over the Mount Dora Hurricanes last night and 10 innings at Jay Barnes Field. The next varsity baseball home game will be Wednesday, February 15th versus the Oak Ridge Pioneers, starting at 6 at Jay Barnes Field.
And now to an art and jazz festival by Janitzo.
There will be no freshman class council meeting the 16th. Make sure Ms. Partain has your shirt size. Next meeting will be February 23rd.
Our wrestlers will be at University High School in Orange City today and tomorrow. Weigh-ins are at 10 a.m. today and 8 a.m. tomorrow. Weird.
And now to a weird video.
Weird. For a great way to show your friends how much they mean to you, culinary class are selling candy grams for $1, only $1, in the cafeteria or room 608 all week.
Dewey has a crush. The SGA is selling carnations for only $1 also, and balloons for $2. They will be delivered on Valentine's Day.
And now to a Valentine's gram video.
Every part of my heart I'm giving out. Every song on my lips I'm singing out. Any fear in my soul I'm letting go. And anyone who asks I'll let them know. She's the one I say loud. She's the one I say proud. Ring the bell for the whole crowd. Ring the bell, I'm telling the world.
And now to a highlights from Are You Smarter Than a Daughter?
There will be a home game tonight for the JV and varsity softball at 5 and varsity at 7, both playing East River. Come out and support the game. It's only $5, people.
Oviedo, Oviedo.
Come on. Oh God.
If you live in the Oviedo area, the varsity winter guard will be performing in their first winter guard international regional of the season at Hargitay High School on Saturday. They will be performing sometime between 6:15 and 7.
Good morning, Apopka.
I'm Takia.
I'm Austin. Happy Valentine's Day. We love you. Valentine's Day is the most romantic day of the year and has been for centuries. The tradition of sending V-Day cards likely originated in 1415 when Charles, the Duke of Orleans, sent several rhymed love letters to his wife in France while he was imprisoned in the Tower of London. Consumers over the past few years have spent nearly $650 million annually for Valentine's Day gifts of flowers, candy, eating out, and jewelry. Candy comes in second next to cards in popularity for Valentine's Day. Chocolate is the favorite.
Sophia Packard and Harriet Gills, school teachers and Baptist missionaries from New England, founded the Atlanta Baptist Female Seminary and then the Spelman College. the nation's oldest historic Black College for Women in the basement of Atlanta, Friendship Baptist Church, on April 11, 1881. Packard served as president from 1881 to 1891. Giles served as the second president from 1891 to 1909.
Any cheerleader from the 11-12 season who would like to attend the end-of-the-year banquet, please see your coach, Lowry, before Friday, February 17th.
Migrant students, we need you. Don't you feel the love? Migrant students, we need you. Don't you feel the love? Love is in the air. We care about you and your dreams. Follow to Corazon. You are always welcome. We'll see you after school this week. Don't let us down.
And now to a lip sync commercial.
What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk, get you love drunk off my hump. My hump, 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 my lovely little lumps. Check it out.
Debate Club meets every Friday right after school from 2 to 3:15.
Apopka High School and two other schools will be participating in the Vote for Cool School of the Week from Wednesday, February 15th to Friday, February 17th. To vote, go to www.myfoxorlando.com/subindex/mornings/coolschools.
Attention all STEP team members. There will be no practice after school today. Practice will resume tomorrow.
There will be no freshman class council meeting in the 16th. Make sure Ms. Partain has your shirt size. The next meeting will be February 23rd.
And now to an Arts and Jazz Festival video by Austin and Austin.
Picture is on February 22nd. Seniors, wear your blue senior shirt.
The lip sync is February 16th in the auditorium. Tickets are $4 in advance and $5 at the door.
Seniors, Magic Game tickets are on sale during lunch in the cafeteria starting today until February 21st. Look for senior class council members for tickets. They're 15 buckaroos.
Donate your junk to room 520 for the senior rummage sale on February 25th in the cafeteria.
Be aware of your past FCAT score. If you're a junior or senior and haven't passed it, or you're a ninth grader or 10th grader and not going to take it, you'll need to take and pass the FCAT score and make it grow like Jack and the Beanstalk. Those, my dear friends, are called learning gains. The 30 people with the most learning gains are going to be able to win an iPod Shuffle. Isn't that awesome, Apopka? Stay tuned for more information.
And now to a music video, Celebrating Love.
Ouch. Ouch. It's time for me to say this, addressing all you guys. Except for all the drag queens, you deserve a Nobel Prize. But the straight guys, they don't realize what we go through every day, and it's a lot.
Now it's time for all us females to remind you, just in case you all forgot. The seven things guys don't have to do: shave legs, give birth, bump bald, whiskers, wax armpits, say it hurts, pantyhose, paint your toes too. High heels, butt brows, stiff heels, count pounds, some girls have to carry heavy pounds. We're way past seven now, but I'll keep going anyhow. Uncomfy thongs, tight bras, tampons, for my non-beauty salons. Flat iron burns and health concerns from hair dye fumes. And the reason why we do these crazy things that we do is we do it for you. Sometimes we're hard to deal with, that we can't deny. Just think of what we go through. See, that's the reason why. Shave legs, give birth, bump bald, wear skirts, wax armpits, say it hurts, wear pantyhose, paint your toes too. Uncomfy thongs, tight bras, tampons, for money, non-beauty salons. Flat iron burns and health concerns from hair dye fumes. And the reason why we do these crazy that we do is we do it for you.
Apopka, happy Valentine's Day.
Today is February 16th, 2012.
I'm Steven.
And I'm Reagan.
And this is the DNN 1.
Last night, the Blue Darter baseball team took the win over Oak Ridge 7-1. Tonight, they will play again at home against First Academy Royals at 7 p.m. The JV will be away at Wekiva to take on the Mustangs. Game time is at 4. Be there.
Congratulations to the Lady Darter softball team for winning Tuesday 14-3 against Lyman and last night 11-0 against Southlake. Special congrats to Allie Elmore for hitting a home run and Annalise for her in the Parker. They will play again tonight at 6 against Lake Brantley at Merrill Park in Altamont. Now to Valentine's video by Tanisha.
Wasn't really thinking, wasn't looking, wasn't searching for an answer in the moonlight when I saw your face. Saw you looking at me, saw you peeking out from under moonbeams through the palm trees, swaying in the breeze. I know I'm feeling so much more than ever before, and so I'm giving more to you than I thought.
Seniors, make sure to return your senior superlative form to Ms. Ringer by Friday at 2:04.
Attention all students, voting day is November 6th. Have you registered yet? It's important to fulfill your duty as an American citizen and vote. Next week in the cafeteria, there will be a group of volunteers ready to help you register. It's easy, and all you need is your driver's license, social security number, or Florida ID card. Even if you're not 18 yet, you can register. The process only takes about 5 minutes, and you'll be set for life.
Up next, Can We Talk? Featuring Rocco Scarcello.
Rocco!
Good morning, Apopka. Can we talk? This is Rocco. We're here today to talk about a major thing. So can we talk? Can you listen? First off, the fine lady. If you're a senior and you're one of those 348 not graduating, would you please go talk to the fine lady? She's falling apart on me. The other day, she turned to Rocco and she said, Rocco, I'm gonna cry. I said, like Rocco cares. But anyway, go talk to her. But that's not the thing for today. Today's a bit more up. So today we got with this, the bald guy. So, here I am. This is Rocco with the bald guy. Bald guy.
It's Mr. Fitzpatrick.
That's too hard to pronounce. Rocco will just call you BG for bald guy. BG, what are you here for?
All right, BG, I am here.
No, you're BG.
You're Rocco. Sock 'em, rock 'em. I am here for the cool school of the week, folks. Listen, Blue Darters, we are in peril. We are in a contest for the cool school. Right now, we are losing 299 to 169. Folks, we are losing to a Melbourne charter school. That can't be. Now, I know these kids probably stayed up all night last night voting while we were sleeping, getting ready for school. But still, we cannot let this happen. Ask your teacher.
Huh? BG, what's the name of this school?
This school right here?
No, not the one we're in.
The one over there. West Shore, junior, senior.
West Shore? They got a sore?
That's terrible.
We're being beaten by a school with a big sore. That's terrible. All right, so BG, what do we need to do?
What we need to do, we need, ask your teacher for the link. Find out, go to myfoxorlando.com.
MyFoxOrlando.
Orlando. .com.
That's something.
And go vote for our school. Now, I just sent it out on the news from the nest so that you could vote. Folks, we need your vote. You need to encourage your teacher to vote. If we want to show Central Florida why the Blue Darters are the cool school of the week, we need to get them out here.
I mean, let me tell you, do you want a school with a sore to win when it could be us, the daughters? So, come on, you need to get going. We need to be the cool school. Rocco's telling you, can we talk?
All right, now listen, you can vote every hour until tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. Friday morning, 8 a.m., it ends. So I need you to make it happen, Blue Darters.
There you go, listening to the bald guy. Well, here we go. All I can say is, can we talk? Go vote, listen to the bald guy, listen to the fine lady, listen to Rocco, can we talk? I'll be talking to you soon. Have fun. Go vote. Don't let some school with a bunch of sores win. That's disgusting.
That is. Are we out?
That
there's nothing you can do. Now you're in New York.
Welcome to the bright lights, baby.
You feel brand new.
Today, Jennifer Carroll is being honored for being Florida's first African-American lieutenant governor. She was a state legislator for over 7 years, a small business owner, former executive director of Florida Department of Veterans Affairs and a Navy veteran.
There will be a College Day Fair held at the John H. Bridges Center in Building A on Saturday, February 18th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. Colleges present will be Florida A&M, Bethune-Cookman, Florida Memorial University, Edward Waters College, Seminole State College, Valencia, University of Central Florida, Kaplan. Military representatives' information will also be provided about scholarships for college and financial aid.
The big senior picture is on February 22nd. Seniors, wear your blue senior shirt.
Lip sync is tonight. Tickets are $5 at the door. Be there or be square.
Donate your junk to the senior rummage sale to be held February 25th in the cafeteria.
All 9th and 10th graders, start looking at your FCAT score from last year. That's how you begin to figure out how you're going to have the biggest learning gain. Remember, the 30 kids with the biggest learning gains will win an iPod shuffle. Like, oh my gosh!
There will be no freshman class council meeting the 13th. The next meeting is February 23rd. And now to a softball commercial. February 13th already happened. We could end up on TV just like last year.
Any cheerleader from the 2011 to 2012 season who would like to attend the end of the year banquet, please see Coach Lowry by tomorrow.
A cool school of the week.
Because we're so cool.
Bye, Apopka.
Later, Apopka.
Apopka. I'm Nick.
And I'm Deja.
And this is the DNN 5. Our Black History Month featured person of the day is Mary Church Terrell. Mary Church Terrell was born in 1863 during the Civil War and died in 1954, shortly after the Supreme Court decision Brown versus the Board of Education, the culmination of the fight and Jim Crow segregation. Terrell had been a leader in the fight throughout her long life.
The National English Honor Society is holding its annual poetry jam Wednesday, March 7th between 6:30 and 8:30 in the cafeteria. Tickets are $3 and can be purchased from any National English Society member.
And now to video by Raymond Moreno.
There will be a college day fair held at the John H. Bridges Center in Building A on Saturday, February 18th from 9 to 1. Colleges that will be represented will be the following: Florida A&M University, Bethune-Cookman University, Florida Memorial University, Edward Waters College, Seminole State College, Valencia Community College, University of Central Florida, Kaplan, ACT and SAT Prep, Military Representatives, ROCT.
Attention all students, voting day is November 6th. Have you registered yet? It is important to fulfill your duty as an American citizen and vote next week in the cafeteria. There will be a group of volunteers ready to help you register. It's easy. All you need is your driver's license, social security number, or a Florida ID card. Even if you're not 18 yet, you can still register. The process only takes about 5 minutes and you'll be set for life.
The big senior pick is on February 22nd. Seniors, wear your blue senior t-shirt.
And now to Get Out of Apopka by Omar and Patty.
Get out of Apopka. Seniors, Magic game tickets are on sale during lunch in the cafeteria starting today until February 21st. Look for the senior class council members for tickets. They are 15 buckaroos.
Donate your junk to the room 520 for the senior rummage sale on February 25th in the cafeteria.
Be aware of your past FCAT score. If you're a junior or senior and haven't passed or if you're a ninth or 10th grader who's going to take it, you will need to take the past FCAT score and make it grow like Jack and the Beanstalk. Those, my dear friends, are called learning gains. The 30 people with the most learning gains are going to be able to win an iPod Shuffle. Isn't that awesome, Apopka? Stay tuned for more information.
Seniors, make sure you return your senior superlative form to Ms. Springer by Friday afternoon, today.
And now to an iPod commercial.
Greetings, this is Tech and Talk, where we give you the down low on the techno.
Welcome to Tech and Talk with Dr. Raj. Today in spicy news, we have this iPod Shuffle. Now, you may be wondering why there are so many iPod Shuffle commercials. But that's why Dr. Raj will tell you today. I have one, because I passed the FCAT last year with a lot of gains. Now, it's your turn. Yeah, you right there. I'm watching. Yes. If you want one of these, you have to do better this year in FCAT. The one with the most learning gains. Meaning by your score from this year and last year, you subtract it. The one who has the biggest difference gets one of these beauties. Look at it. So beautiful. So many buttons. So colorful. An iPod Shuffle. You know you want one. You can have it. You can have it right now, but look. Pass the FCAT. Pass it, okay? You can have one. I will give it to you. I promise. Holy shish kebab, I will give it to you. Thank you. Come again.
Congrats to the girls' varsity softball team as they placed third out of the 16 teams in the Lake Brantley tournament. They took the win over Lake Brantley 5-2. Come out tonight and support they as they play CFCA at 7 at the home fields. Admission is $5.
Attention all freshmen, JV, and varsity cheerleaders. Today is the last day to come pick up information for the season banquet.
Seniors, we're at midnight hour. Please see Ms. Bradshaw Phillips if you feel that you're in danger of not graduating. If you feel she can help you, email 5371@ocps.net. It's not too late to get help. Attention Apopka High School. Apopka High School, one cool school of the week, thanks to Mr. Fitz and Rocco and all the students of Apopka who voted. We will let you know when Fox comes out to AHS. Great job, starters. Bye, Apopka.
Bye, Apopka.
Come on, turn me on. Touch me. opportunity. He sees everything you ever wanted. One moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how?
Apopka Fly football team last night. Apopka defeated second undefeated team in a row. The state's number 7 ranked team, Tallahassee Childs, came in perfect and jumped out to an early lead 12-0. But Camila Jackson threw a bomb to Taylor Chow for a touchdown. And late in the game, Jackson found Jennifer Chester for the tying score. Taylor Munson caught the extra point to give the Daughters the win. That's two big comebacks in 3 nights. JV defeated the Childs in 12-0 behind TD passes from Hannah Patterson to Brittany Chambers and stellar defensive lay from Jackson Woodruff and Hannah McGrath, among other JV. JV is now 5-1. Wish them luck. They travel to DP tonight. Take on the state's number 2 ranked team, Seminole Ridge.
Hey, if you haven't seen Once Upon a Mattress yet, you can come tonight or tomorrow at 7:30 for $7. Do not miss this truly outstanding production.
And now to a musical video.
So amazing, so amazing, it's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing, it's amazing.
I came to dance, 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 you. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 you. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 you. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 you, you. Cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on.
And now to some more musical commercials.
Thank you.
7 years.
No, $7.
$7.
I didn't know this was going. Come and watch the musical. Okay, don't pause.
Okay, I can cut it out. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Now we got the giggles.
One, two, go.
Okay. Come see Once Upon a Mattress this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. It's Apopka's first musical in 6 years, and it's going to be a great show.
It starts at 7:30, and tickets are only $7 at the door. We would love for you to come.
Tank top, love handles, tube socks, Jesus sandals, cheap blender, ice bucket, raw oysters, yeah, give me one and shuck it. Holds up a frozen orange daiquiri and laughs. Here's to the boys at the factory, yeah. No more building transmissions. He's going deep sea fishing. Catch a marlin, catch a tan, catch a local cover band. Hey, you gotta watch that man. He'll go coastal on it. Silver hair, silver Buick. Winter's coming, better move it. Southbound for the don't under.
I'm not. Today is the 26th of April, and it has been quite a while since we have been on air. So welcome back, and this is the DNN 1. Woo! Returning girls basketball players and all girls interested in playing basketball, next year there will be an important meeting Thursday, May the 3rd, after school. For 15 minutes, please meet Miss Jenkins in the gym.
If you are interested in taking a trip to Costa Rica, come to an informational meeting Monday, April 30th at 6 p.m. in the Media Center. Contact Miss Mutters in room 430 for more info. And now to a student.
And now to a student spotlight by Kayla, who tried to announce it for me.
What are your plans for next year?
Go to college. I think we are university. Yeah.
Who's your most memorable teacher and why?
Mr. Peters.
Why?
Because he's great. And he's funny.
What specific advice would you give to juniors?
Don't slack off and go to class.
What sports were you involved in the last 4 years?
Lacrosse. All 4 years. And I'm captain this year.
Woo! Where will you be in 10 years?
Out of college, hopefully. Chilling somewhere with a job and a house and my own dog.
You have until May 1st to complete applications for the 2013 Senior Class Council. Pick up an application in room 520.
The city of Apopka is hosting its annual two-week program where middle school and high school students go behind the scenes for an inside look at law enforcement, fire, and emergency medical services. Pick up your application in the front office or meet with an officer. Officer Wiggins, Officer Anderson, if you want to get more information.
The Florida Association of Post-Secondary Schools and Colleges has extended the deadline for annual scholarship applications to May 4th. If you are interested, please visit www.fapsc.org.
And now to a 5K commercial. Not 6K, not 4K.
5K.
Congratulate the members of the 2012 varsity flag football team. Apopka continued its tradition of excellence as they defeated Evans 15-0 for their second consecutive district championship. Camilla Jackson had two touchdown runs, Taylor Munson caught an extra point, Suzette Goddard had a safety, and Selena James had two picks in this game. This is a fairly inexperienced, hardworking, wonderful group of young ladies who have played the state's toughest schedule and have come away with an 11-3 record and a district championship. Among the team members are class presidents, student leaders, members of the band, newly inducted members of the National Honor Society, and several multi-sport athletes. Apopka has now won 8 championships in the last 11 years. And now, Apopka gets to host Dr. Phillips. Because of prom and grad bash, the game has been moved to Friday at 4 p.m. We hope you can come out and support the Blue Darters as they attempt to beat the number one ranked Panthers and advance in the state playoffs.
All freshmen and JV basketball players have a meeting today after school at 2:20 in room 616 with Coach Ruda.
And now to a video yearbook commercial.
High School Video Yearbook will go on sale in May. Be sure to get yours when they go on sale. It is the first time since 2004 that Apopka High School will have a video yearbook featuring the highlights of the year. So be sure to get yours when you see them in May. As we finish the broadcast, let's take a look at some highlights from the great year it was, 2011 through 2012.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Thank you.
baby, make it hot.
I know that I can take it to the next level, baby.
Give me everything tonight.
Good morning, Apopka. Good morning, Apopka. Today is April 27th, 2012.
I'm Mayor.
And I'm Janitzo.
Student voting will occur today during all lunches in the cafeteria Student Success Center. Only current 9th, 10th, and 11th graders are eligible to vote.
There will be a flag football game tonight versus Dr. Phillips at 4. We hope to see you there. In the meantime, congratulations to the following girls who made the first team. All Metro West, Selena James, Taylor Chow, Quamilla Jackson, Jennifer Chester, Taylor Munson. Taylor Munson also made the FFB Scholar Athlete Year. Congratulations.
And now to the Senior of the Week.
Let's go find our Senior of the Week.
Oh! Wake me up before you go, go. Leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up.
The city of Apopka is hosting its annual two-week program where students go behind the scenes for an inside look at law enforcement, fire, and medical services. Topics include crime scene investigation, fire suspension, evidence collection, canine dogs, shooting seminars, and more. Pick up your applications in the front office and meet with Officer Wiggins and Officer Andersons. Applications are due June 29, 2012. Classes meet July 30th through the August 9th.
And to a Senior Week video.
I know with Senior Week coming up, people are gonna wanna do some pretty crazy stuff, but this is just a friendly reminder to be sure to follow school rules with everything you do and stay smart. Have fun, Apopka.
Interested in taking a trip to Costa Rica? Come to an informational meeting Monday, April 30th at 6 p.m. in the Media Center. Contact Ms. Mutters in room 430 for more information. And now to a Senior video.
Best thing about Apopka High School is got to meet all my friends and, you know, have little get-togethers and Friday night football games. Best advice I give to underclassmen is stay focused, come to class, and make sure you graduate, because what you do now will affect the rest of your life. The best song of this year was The Code by Wiz Khalifa featuring Juicy J. The best movie of this year was Act of Valor. If I go back to any time in the last 4 years, I'd go back to my freshman year and focus on school and sports and everything else. Just, you know, stay focused. You gotta stay focused.
Returning basketball players and all girls interested in playing basketball next year. There will be an important meeting Thursday, May 3rd, after school for 15 minutes. Please meet Mrs. Jenkins in the gym.
Out of Orange County High School, including Soccer, Power, Bishop Moore, Lake Highland, and Trinity Prep. She is honored at the Bright House Network Breakfast of Champions on May 3rd. Lauren is an outstanding player and student. Please congratulate Lauren when you see her.
And now to a senior spotlight.
Ten years, I want to get me a Dunkin' Donuts, maybe a 7-Eleven, I don't know, something classy, maybe a doctor. Favorite movie, I was going to say Project X, but American Pie Reunion, that was pretty awesome. Favorite song, Strange Clouds, B.O.B., love it. Favorite teacher, shout out to Mr. Mellon. I love you, dog.
Shout outs. Give all shout outs.
Mr. Mellon, you know, you're so... No words for you, Mr. Mellon. How much I love you. The funniest things I ever seen at the school was after fights, there were weave all over the place. I was just fine. It was funny to see weave all over the ground. The dumbest thing I ever did was... bring out the Indian accent. Apparently that is really funny and people love it, but it's kind of dumb.
Attention juniors, senior class council applications have been extended to May 1st. You have until then to complete the applications.
Florida Association of Post-Secondary Schools and College extended their deadline for annual scholarship applications to May 4th. This is a scholarship for high education assistance totaling more than $1 million. Interested in applying? Visit fapsc.org or www.flcareers.org to complete the online application.
And now to a video yearbook commercial.
Cahill, when'd you put that picture up?
Where am I going? No. Tonight, we are young. So set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. No, I know that I'm not.